thank you very much. I really appreciate that. And, I'm gonna go home and paint my house white now.
This way.
Go tell them. In Boston the other day, you know, when it snows in Canada, we plow the roads. You guys should try that. You move all the cars out of the way. You know, if you can't get them out, you get a tow truck, you tow them all out of the way, just clean all up. We've been doing it for years, too. I'll tell you a wild thing about being down here, though, is you have blue lights on your police cars and red lights on the snowplows. In Canada, it's the other way around. So the other night, you know, sort of blasting down into Boston, and all of a sudden, you know, see this, you know, blue light come up behind us, and I said, "Wow, snowplow! I better get out of the way." Speed the bus up a little more, you know. And he's right on our tail. I said, "Wow, I must have his blade up, you know? I put her up there, you know, 80 and." Coming down here though, even if you all do talk funny. We say in Texas, Fred Eaglesmith puts the U back and out. Thank you once again. It's really been nice to be here, and I hope you come back sometime.